wild tour story. I'm in Alabama, and meet this dude. We at this club. I don't even remember the club name. Dude's drunk is everything, but he's about 6'5". Got on some skin tight jeans, some snake skin cowboy boots. The brother walks up to me, and he says, and he's a fan. He's like, "You know I'll peel the motherfucker face off for you." And I said, "Excuse me?" And he says, "You know I'll peel the motherfucker's face off for you." And I said, "All right." This dude immediately, and he got a full drink in his hand. He grabs my shoulder, did a full split, looked up at me, and rose right back up without spilling his drink. Was I not only impressed, but just a level of frightening, fear just kind of overtook my body. I thought it was like an android, some type of robot or something like that. Cause, okay, yeah, that was like Johnny Cage's big cousin. But anyway, all right, that was weird to me. The entire atmosphere changed at that moment. Everybody that was in that immediate, it was within range. Everybody just bust out laughing like uncontrollably. I could not believe what I had just saw. And I said, you know what? Shout out to Birmingham, Alabama, man. Y'all got some creatures out there. So I be blessed, man. You know what I'm saying? So I don't really be having like nothing too weird happen, man. I'm just like one of them kind of guys that just, I'm chilling. You know what I'm saying? I'm just laid back. So when all the drama pop off, a lot of times I ain't even running. You know, I'm just cooling. So I don't know. That's all I got. That was funny to me. To young artists getting ready to go on tour, make sure that you take vitamins with you. Make sure you take, go to Walmart. Okay, one stop. Make sure you got everything you need. And why I'm saying all this, because all that happened, the rip and run and all the type of stuff like that, man, that junk get kind of tiring, frustrating. You know what I'm saying? So make sure you get all your stuff with you, your energy, bro. You know, you try to eat good. You know, cause you out here, you giving yourself everything on stage, and if you're eating like crap, you know what I'm saying, it's gonna take a toll on your body. So that's why I said with your vitamins, man, make sure every morning pop one over. You know what I'm saying, and just take care of yourself on this road, young artist. That's what I'm gonna say. Be wise in your decisions that you make on and off stage, cause that stuff can come out and bite you. You know, so that's what I can say to you, man. Just be careful out here.